welcome again, ladies, gentlemen, everything in between. I am Lone Star, SCAW Superstars of SCAW. This is the 12th episode. Episode of action. There is Dante, the SCAW 01 champion, who is set to defend that title. Blood, sweat, tier 7. That it's going to be a 30-minute Iron Man match. The challenge was laid down by the Green Lantern. It was allowed to pick the stipulation for the match to 30 minutes. Basically, 30 minutes. Whoever scores the most pinfalls or submissions in that time frame leaves Blood, Sweat, Tier 7 as the 0-1 champion. What a match. There is Gambit, or Calm. Issues with the White Ranger, did stick kindly to losing a match a couple actions ago. Decided to attack the White Ranger in the back. Nobody thinks that there just might be more than one road to our final destination. Nonetheless, we'll be on the opposite side of this tag team match as Gambit and Dante take on White Ranger and Green Lantern. Not White Lantern and Green Ranger, it's White Ranger and Green Lantern. Once they've actually fought at Blood, Sweat, Tears 3, that was 4 years ago. 4 plus years ago. Got one more superstar clash for Blood, Sweat, Tier 7. I'll tell you that Anakin will face Edward Elric. That match will happen, apparently, because the Prince of Persia demanded it. As well, during the contract signing, we saw it. Edward Elric said to Lincoln, give him whatever he wants, so I'm signing the contract. And Prince of Persia wanted Elric to face Anakin. Anakin shows up. Green Lantern, former 0-1 champion, former SCAW champion. Great superstars, all of SCAW. Looking to once again capture the 0-1 title. For the fourth time. Has anyone ever been 0-1 champ 4 times? Let me check the history books on that one. I'm not so sure. Dropkick is Dante and Green Lantern are starting this matchup. He rolls him up there. So not even a one count on that. Did a barrel roll. Dropkick to Gambit. Elbow. Dropkick is blocked. Dropkick at the back of the head right there. So many big matches. The full announced card is now known for Blood, Sweat, and Tier 7. We have 11 matches on the card. We may add another match on the night of the show. We'll see. Dante drops Green Lantern. Gets a two count there. That move. And they're directed at Gambit. I don't know why. You want Gambit, you're gonna get Gambit, I guess. Did a spinning kick, but he was down. Right now they've isolated Green Lantern here. Obviously the goal here by Gambit is gonna inflict pain on the Green Lantern here. Oh, there's a big kick right there! He's going to make the tag to White Ranger. No, Green Lantern's not done with him. He's gonna go figure four time. Dante wants no part of the White Ranger there. Or a kick from behind. He just literally kicked his ass. Nope. Oh, swing, punches. It's swinging around. Block that one. Oh, big kick right here. The drop kick. Now, behind a drop kick to back it. White Ranger's head. As you mentioned, blood, sweat, and tears. Seven. So many big matches. The SCW Championship between Prince of Persia and Edward Elric. With the return of the Man of Steel. Challenging for the Legends title against the Ghost Rider. Now the big news. Spider-Man and Homer Simpson are going to team up to challenge M. Bison and Magneto for the Tag Team Championship. And that match has been made a TLC match. Tables, ladders, and chairs. Oh, it's a big kick right into Gurry. Of course, the big Team Dark Knight versus the Avengers. Dark Knights versus the Avengers. 3-on-3 elimination tag matches. Oh, double super kick there by Ranger and Green Lantern. Dante in there illegally. Illegal. Another feet uppercut there. Punch. Sent in the corner. Another double team move. Takes him there. Whipping. Dante took spinning kick. And the Devil May Tap. He's got it on. And he may have to tap. Is he going to give up? Nope. Punch. Punch. Kick takedown. Now the tag. And a nice double team move there. Dante and Gambit. Pretty effective as a team thus far in this match. The drop kick to the back of the White Ranger's head. Uppercut. From White Ranger, I'm thinking of maybe getting a tag. Out to the Green Lantern. Instead, Gambit's up with a drop kick. Now, what to call that move? The full house? No. Dumb. Something shuffle. The New Orleans shuffle. The shuffle deck. That's a Hurricane Rana. Frankensteiner. Deck shuffler. Okay, that. Did it work? Is that effective or not? I don't think it was. Okay, you can do that with your foot. We've figured that out. Oh, superplex! Boatman down. And now White Ranger's up. And he's going to make the tag. Green Lantern in. He's a hoss of fire. Green fire. He's taking crossbody and... Well, the legal man was Gambit, so... That was a mistake on the part of Oh, and knees! He was trying to moonsault. And that didn't work either. Gambit back up. Spinebuster there. Now tag. Dante's gonna want to get his licks in here. Green Lantern down. To the outside he goes. This is no man's land for... Oh no! You talk about no man's land! Oh no man's land! Oh no! Electric chair drop. Now he's going after White Ranger. Gambit's not the legal man, and now... Uh-oh. Electric chair drop to White Ranger! Well, Gambit mugs him. The outside now... Oh, White Ranger's... Execution! Got the execution! Well, Green Lantern's recovered on the outside. Oh, low blow! Green Lantern not in good shape, neither is White Ranger on the apron, quite frankly. Dante and Gambit are in good shape to win this tag team match right now. Green Lantern's still fighting. Backbreaker. He'll make the tag to the White Ranger. Gambit tried to interject himself. Tiger Salt connects! One, two, and... He's broken up by Gambit the last second. The shot. Both men are down. Both legal men. Okay, we get that you can do that. Does it... How many times can you do that? Now. Spin kick. He's probably thinking spear at the top and got it! Cover, and Green Lantern's gonna break that up. Now tag, Gambit's back in. It's Bulldog down. That's a nice Hurricane Rana right there. White Ranger fight his way back into this. He doesn't even know where he is. Grabbing invisible people right there. Just... Oh, wait. Oh, wait, Gambit's got him. Looks like Dealer's Hand! He got it! Dealer's Hand! Green Lantern knows that's it. Breaks up that pin. Everybody's in the ring here. Buddy's dancing. Breaker there. Ref's gotta get somebody out. I'm pretty sure Gambit's the legal man. There's gonna Green Ranger trying to interject there. Drop kick. Yeah, tag. He tries to... Oh! Tried to spear, but... Missed him. It's been a long match. And... Obviously some focus has been lost here. Irish whip, maybe... Spear! No! Referee! Got in the middle there! Got caught in a crossfire! Dumbass ref. Nice, it's a gurry. There's a neck breaker. Trying to help up the official. Tiger power bomb. Got it! Got the tiger bomb. Make the cover. He's not gonna make the cover. to moonsault, got it!
Dude,
pushes it into ropes to force a break. This match continues. Scoop slam. Dante's still feeling the effects of that Tiger Powerbomb. But he's priming him up. Spear time. Oh, my God! A kick right there after the spear. Only Green Lantern, though. Not the legal man. And Ranger's man should recover. I think he should make that tag. No, instead he goes for another superplex. Oh my goodness. Two superplexes in the same match. A lot of punishment in the White Ranger there. Even if he's delivering just as much. But he does manage to make the tag. Nice in there. With Dante. A shot. I don't think he wants anything to do with the Green Lantern right now. He tags in Gambit. Ducked that kick right there. Punch is blocked. Oh, the kick. I think Gambit's been cut. He was busted open by that kick. That super kick by the Green Lantern. Clothesline. Maybe crossbody off the top of the O. Didn't quite connect with it properly. They Gambit had the wherewithal to maybe somewhat move out of the way, but both men are down now. Well, Dante. Wait, I think he's going to try and spear him. Well, White Ranger's going to try and interject. And mistake there. I think he tried to kick. Dante got the Green Lantern. Big mistake there. Oh, now Dante wants back in. He sees an opportunity. And wait a minute. He saw it. Looked like he was thinking maybe spearing him, but he didn't do it. And now, Ranger's in the way. He wants him out of there so he can punish the Green Lantern some more. And he spears White Ranger! Yeah, another tag. Oh, this is gonna be it. Oh my goodness, look at this move. Oh, the move! What a move! Gambit wants White Ranger out of the way. Oh, the kick! And that should do it. That should do it right there, but Green Lantern! Downstairs shot! Where he gets it from! Punish me, take it, Green Lantern! He got it! He still wants Dante. Wait a minute. Green light. Green light on the floor. Oh my goodness. Took an even a kick from his own teammate by accident. Took that top rope double team. And it's green lights against the three count. Green Lantern. Top form. Dirt a lot of punishment here, but he and White Ranger win it. But who will walk out of Blood, Sweat, Tier 7, 0-1 champion? Speaking of Blood, Sweat, Tier 7, here's a look at another big match that's going to take place. Strong words from Anakin. Back comes Anakin. Oh, big boot. But he's getting ring bell. Nail Hellboy with it! And again! No, don't do it! No, no! Oh my God! And he's not done, no! No, 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 no! Dead Star Driver on the floor! He's proud of what he's done. not a good situation. Oh, what a suplex! Oh, that suplex hit! And wait a minute! What the? That's Anakin! The choke slam and a segue referee call for the bell! Let's get caused a disqualification! And Anakin's getting another change, he got your hands on him! Anakin just made sure that Hellboy's not winning this tournament, and he's gonna run away! Where are they going? He is here. For a chair, it looks like. They can't help with it, it looks like. But wait, Hellboy blocks it. Shoves him down. To a slam of his own, a slam to hell! He delivers some punishment with the chair! Oh, Doomstone on the chair! A Hellboy standing tall over Anakin. He's coming back for more? He wants to punish him some more here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that might have been a mistake. Oh, no. Low blow. The Death Star Driver. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Not the stairs. No, no, no. Oh, my goodness. Right from behind. Another shot. Not another one. Oh, my goodness. Not another one. Not another Death Star Driver. Oh, my. Oh. Man, Anakin can truly be an unstoppable monster. But I can't hide. Whoa. Yeah. My evil way. What will happen in Blood, Sweat, Tears 7?